Changing travel restrictions, COVID tests, mobile passports. There's a lot to think about if you're traveling these days, especially overseas.
Right now, travel planning is so complex, more complex than it's ever been. And I think people are beginning to realize that they don't have the time and resources to figure out, can I travel to a certain country?
More Americans are increasingly using travel agents to book trips.
As an advisor, I'm more valuable than ever right now because the rules pertaining to COVID are changing daily.
Luxury travel agent Rhonda Gilbert says her clients aren't just looking for help with booking a trip and finding a hotel, but curating their experience with fun and daring activities.
Families are looking for something a little more adventurous now, more experiential, whether it's riding a horse or snorkeling or doing a hike to the volcano in Iceland.
With demand on the rise, more Americans are applying to become travel agents. Travel Institute's entry-level program for travel agents saw a 36% increase in applicants this summer compared to the same period last year, many opting to work from home. Bigger companies like TripAdvisor are taking notice, working with over 300 travel designers to help customers book unique travel destinations. But Rhonda isn't worried. With travel rules constantly evolving, she says customers more than ever want a human connection with their travel agent.
We are with the client before, during, and after the trip.
But a number of travel agents we spoke to say the Delta variant has cut into demand recently and resulted in a higher pace of cancellations. Travelers thinking twice about that honeymoon to Bali.